Pursued by Allied forces, the Belkan forces have taken flight, abandoning Hoffman. Without military production capabilities, Belka is in a bind. We were also able to confiscate samples of what seemed to be experimental weapons from the abandoned war factories, before Belka had time to use them.